Hello students, welcome to SOURAV's classes. Today we will be solving the part 1 of TIFR maths question paper of year 2017. We have solved question numbers 1 to 5 in the earlier videos. Today we will be solving question number 6 from the same paper. So let's begin. The question is, if f goes from R to R, so f is a function and f is differentiable and bijective. F is differentiable and bijective, and all then I have to find whether f inverse is differentiable or not. So let's begin. So we have been given that f goes from R to R and is differentiable and bijective. Now we also know one particular relationship where we can write that f of f inverse x is equal to x on differentiating. This particular relationship will get a particular set of equation. On differentiating, we can write f dash f inverse x into f inverse dash x is equal to 1, and we can write f inverse 1 dash x is equal to 1 by f dash f inverse x. This is a particular relationship that we'll be using to find out whether f inverse is also differentiable. Now, there can be a particular value of x for which there can be a particular value of x for which f inverse x is equal to 0, and since f is differentiable, also f is differentiable over R, so f dash 0 is also possible, and that may be equal to 0 at some point. We can think of such a function. There is a possibility. For some function. If that is the case, now we have already found out that f inverse, the differentiation of this function is equal to 1 by f dash f inverse 1 x. Now if this portion is equal to 0 and f dash 0 is also equal to 0, in that case f inverse dash x is equal to infinity, which is undefined. It is undefined and does not exist. Undefined or does not exist. And if this is the case, then f inverse x is not differentiable. And so the statement is false.